and why not? Andy Murray arrived at Wimbledon this morning on the cusp of history and on his own. He could hardly be more relaxed.
Yeah, looking forward to it. It's going to be a good match, so I'll try and play my best.
If he beats Andy Roddick, Murray will be the first British male finalist since this.